We left our van in the parking lot below the Dawson Trail campgrounds and put our canoe into French Lake. We paddled to the south toward the Pickerel River. This river is relatively narrow with shallow water. We particularly like paddling rivers like this one. As we approach the river, you will see the banks have broadleaf trees and shrubs. Behind this broadleaf zone are very tall pines and other evergreens. In ancient days, when the glaciers were receding and melting, large volumes of water made this a much wider river. The current river banks were originally part of the riverbed, and the soil here is made from the silt and gravel deposited in the riverbed. In the background, where the pines are, was probably the original shoreline and riverbank. When the glaciers receded far to the north and the water flow decreased, the river became narrower like it is now. These rivers throughout canoe country are fun to paddle. One often sees many of the wading water birds, and occasionally one sees mammals like moose early in the morning when they come down to these shallow areas to feed on water plants. Beavers often dam these rivers, and beaver lodges are commonly seen. It's a very peaceful paddle, and one that we've always enjoyed. Paddling through the Pickerel River was a wonderful way to start the day. We left the river paddling into Pickerel Lake, which is a huge lake with many campsites and lots of interesting places to paddle.